Hi, welcome to Harmony with Su-Lynn. And in this tutorial, we are going to look at how to set up your preferences. Before starting any project, you'll need to make sure you set your preferences, and you can find that under the menu for Harmony Premium and then Preferences. I've already got the window up. And on the first tab, you can see it's general, and what you'll need to have checked is focus on mouse enter, and that allows you to be able to use the shortcuts 1 and 2 for zooming in and zooming out, which is invaluable when you're working on a project. And also under settings, make sure default separate position for pegs is checked. This is more for when you're rigging and using the node view. And also you would want stop motion keyframes checked. And this is for keyframe animation. The other tab that you'll need to make sure you have certain things checked will be in advanced. And you'll want the first 3 checked, although the second one can be an option, but I like to have it checked. But for definite, you'll have to have support overlay and underlay arts checked. The other thing that you'll have to have unchecked is element node animate using animation tools. So make sure that is unchecked. Now the others are almost a preference. In exposure sheet, I like to have these 2 checked. Use current frame as drawing name and extend exposure of previous drawing checked. And in drawing, I like to have a brush size cursor and default multi-wheel color picker. And this just saves time, so you go straight to the multi-wheel. In timeline, the only thing that you would really need to check is reduce indentation. The rest can be done as you go along and you start to get used to a certain way of setting the preferences for speed. But for now, nothing else really needs to be checked. Render doesn't really need any touching. Also, a deformation and particle, we don't really use that much, as well as the camera. That all seems fine as the default setting. And once you're happy with everything, you can go to OK, and that's it for the preference settings.